Now, new figures obtained by BBC London show that moped-assisted thefts and robberies in our shopping hotspots have increased sixfold.
Any I see, they get bored or something, man.